up, everybody? My name is Degrading Art. Today we are actually playing a new series on my channel. We're actually playing on Xbox One, surprisingly enough. We're playing Minecraft, and to the person right here, Princess Abaddon, this is actually my girlfriend. We're playing split screen, as you guys can tell. Lucky enough to spawn in the world with a village right behind us as soon as we spawned. So we're going to go ahead and get started. Alright, so we did go ahead and spawn in the bonus chest, as that does help out. Alright, so let me go ahead and get the wood. Take whatever you need. Alright. I thought we probably needed it considering we spawned right now. Got all the torches. Alright, cool. So we're gonna go ahead and head over towards the village. This will not be our permanent home, probably not. Probably gonna make it to where we build our own place eventually, but this is a good starter place, keep us safe here. What are you doing getting beds? Go ahead and get some food, then. Right. There's a guard in the next window. Meat's always better. Oh, there's a few, actually. Alright. Piece, right?
One more.
Alright, go ahead and start with the village. I'll go and look for the, whatchamacallit? The sheep. Do we need some extra wood while I'm over here? Some wood then. So I have gotten a couple achievements for Minecraft on Xbox One, just kind of helping out a little bit, but I'm not sure. So we're also going to be doing a little bit of achievement hunting here, and if you guys don't know how to do some achievements inside the game, then we'll be showing that off. So like I said, guys, this is a new series that we're starting. Hopefully we can just, you know, keep up the series. Hope you guys like the series. And if you guys like the series, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, or you know, go ahead and comment down below if you think that we should continue. How much wood do you think we'll need? Probably not that much right now, right? Just to start. Yeah, this is annoying. I hear the trees like several. I don't really do that there, because you know you're in Minecraft, but I'm kind of the new when it comes to Minecraft. This is just how the world's built, or what? I think 30 pieces of wood should be enough, right? 30 pieces should be enough to start, right? Need any more sheets or anything? I don't think we do, right? Yeah, I have 2 wool. Alright, we have extra? Cool, so we don't need anything. We would be doing Minecraft on PC, guys, but my PC is barely strong enough to run it, and her PC is just a little bit older, so we decided to stick to the console version. On top of that, we, you know, get to play together just like this, and you guys get to see both points of view, so it's a little bit better in a way. So, alright, so let's go over here and find... I might have died it down there, thinking about it, considering, yeah, a little bit, didn't it? Because I was just taking repeated hits, so it wasn't, like, smelling the grain there.
Don't eat that potato.
Why? Okay, so what are we gonna do now? What's this guy for?
Oh, wait, keep him. We need him.
Okay, what do I do? Like, he looks different from the rest of the villagers, so I have no idea what he does.
There's a blacksmith.
Go ahead and give me your wool so I can go ahead and make us a couple beds. What the hell?
One by one hole.
Yeah, can you get me out? No. Yeah, it was a little bit of a new game. I'm a little ashamed of myself there. No, I didn't put him in the hole. He was just in the hole by itself.
I don't want that.
Well, give me your wool so I can create us some beds. Alright, so is this going to be our house for the night? Right, listen. Just get rid of the stuff in here. There's a crafting table in there, so. Okay. Oh, what the? Oh, I didn't know that was you. Alright, so. Really? Don't want anything from you. No. Yeah, one night and then we're done because villagers are just fucking annoying. Yeah, we need to keep them, obviously. Should we write down the coordinates so we can come back here?
Hey, if you...
One night is done and over with. Very rude. Coming in and out of the house. I guess you picked up both. Whatever. I'm gonna take it.
Sorry.
I thought that was me that hit him, but it was you.
Okay,
do we have any food? At all? Like,
let's just steal all their food.
Yeah, okay, that sounds like a plan. Let's steal
all
their
food. Let's steal their... So we can make it.
Makes sense.
And they said they were
right, yeah. Sorry about that, guys. I accidentally clicked the wrong button on the software there. So there's like a little bit of time lapse from where we were both standing, and that is exactly why. Like she said, we're just taking all the seeds and all the food that we can get out of this. That way we can build our own. So which way do you want to head, though?
Hold on.
Are you checking all the houses for, like, this?
I know these two that are out of fashion.
Alright guys, sorry for that little jump cut there, but I didn't think that you guys would want to see us collecting everything in the village. So we're going to go ahead and move on and try and find, I don't know what, she kind of has a plan, I'm just following along. Alright, so apparently we're heading this way. Alright, so do you know where we're going, or like what we're doing? Want to find a place for the house? So... Oh, you want to make stone tools. Okay, I'll help out then. Then we can also make a furnace if we find some coal, too.
Yeah.
Iron? Well, that's good. We can already get some iron tools in if there's enough. Go. Oh, you're over here. Okay.
I'm just trying to find. I don't have any sticks, and I don't have anything.
There you go. Pickaxe, sword, and shovel. You got it.
And...
So, you wanted a pickaxe, sword, and shovel, correct? Go ahead and make myself. Oh, did not. I made us wood, whatchamacallit, act.
So, oh boy. You know, I didn't really mean to make that.
Oh, did you fall?
Yeah, it's okay.
There, you know. Okay, you're not in one, but. Exploring this way then while you go that way?
I already went.
You went this
did
way?
Did I really miss that coal?
Good.
Can't believe it.
Great. Okay. Yeah, it looks like it was only, well, it might have been more. Hold on, let me go ahead and... Let's see, I need my shovel.
It's probably really hard to see.
I got three. Not too hard to see for you guys, so let's go ahead and light up the area just a hair. Go ahead and get my pickaxe out. And then
if you put torches down, it's going to make my screen.
Here. See if we're gonna get anything else out of here. Let's see if there's more. Did you fall through another hole right now? There's a crap ton of gravel.
Can you walk over the hole that I fell in?
Yeah. That was unfortunate. Hold on, there's more coal over here. I was just trying to dig out the gravel because, whatever. Anymore?
I'll block this hole so you don't fall in.
We're good. It's just like a... Alright. We're gonna go ahead and. What do you wanna do? Start to build the house? Let me go ahead and get rid of that gravel because that is pretty much. Why can you, like, re-get flint? You know, I probably should have grabbed that torch that I left in there, huh? Okay, well, let's go ahead and create some boats then. And I guess we're gonna go on a voyage, guys.
Okay, well, you have to make them.
Alright, how do I do it?
Okay, make some more planks.
Okay, so I'll just make two of these.
Yeah, and don't run into anything or your boat will break.
Okay, here you go.
Well, you can actually, lily pads are fine.
So let's go ahead and place the boats down and get.
I don't party like it's 99, studio from 99. I've been making hustle plays, Dennis rhyming in his prime. Problems, I got 99, bitch don't be one. Chicks take heroes like the kids don't need one. Meanwhile, I've been swinging on 3-1. Green light hits, got me feeling like the weed mud. D1 shot, kill the beat, then the D done. Booth kicking so much heat, I don't need sun. Vibing like a damn cell, listening to beats, face scrunched like a bad smell. Wifey on my case, wifey on the back shelf. Girls by the dozen out west, they the Pac-12. And I'm packed, and if you been around the block, then I'm Shaq. Punchlines make your eye black, if your eye drops out, better catch a contact,